EDSvideo.com. Thank you.
Alright, so the other day we showed a video where this gentleman had a big popped up umbilical herniation, but it was soft and I could press on it and come right back. This gentleman presented with belly pain that started on the left lower belly, but then it kind of moved around to the center. And you can see right here almost the inflammation and redness coming around like so. And this is the herniation, but in this case it's very tender, very sore, and it won't reduce back up. Let's see if I can show. On the CT scan over here, what we see is right there, you can see the umbilical area and that area of herniation right there. So definitely is at least omental herniation, which is the apron of fat that covers the bowel popping out. Question is whether or not they're going to read the cat's going to have a bowel in it. If it has bowel, then it's a surgical disease. It needs to be repaired immediately, you know, emergently. If it's not bowel, it's just omental, with the degree of pain you're having and the degree of redness, I'm still going to ask for them to keep you and try to fix this. But that's kind of how it goes. I hope you enjoy this 3D imagery of this CT scan and these multiple raft fractures. We'll see.